Hear the monkeys.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, to get the food. Why did he get stung by a bee?
I have to go to the first aid.
There's a baby monkey. Where's it gone?
It's there.
Hey, monkey. Excuse me. Oh, see a butthole. It's Santa Claus the monkey. Turn around. Hey. Hey you. Fine.
Hello. Big monkey with a big beard. Baby monkey with a baby beard. Oh, what's he got? Bushy, fishy.
Excuse me, can you turn around please?
I have to make it give me a thumbs up.
Looks like he's trying to do it.
No, he's still... Oh my god, there's hundreds of holes everywhere with the rundown. Hey there. How are you? Building a new house. Oh my god, where's it going? I got smacked in the face by a leaf. It's gone. It's gone down the hole.
Oh. Oh, look, there's no Becky, look.
What's he doing?
Trying to get him, but he just look that's at the me. Closest look at me.
He's always been on the sheep
before they cut.
Always on the roof. Oh, he's going for him.
They go for each other. Just
go. They've got long arms, haven't they?
I'll let him sit down. No, it's not big enough.
Was that hey?
Excuse me.
Hey. Oh, you missed me.
Oh, give me a thumbs up.
No, it's because you're stoned.
Amazing how comfortable they are.
They've got some grass on.
It's like, I'll trade you.
Nah.
Hey, Alicia. Quick, look, it's come out. Excuse me, Jan.
Hi. Hello.
Let him chasing me. Now you're following me. Just leave me alone. Come for my dinner.
Hello.
Oh, we didn't do it. Hey, Steve. Well, you obviously don't care. Heh, you got big booty. I think there's only one.
I hope he's trying to escape from the corner. Your glasses are a bit dirty. Hey,
bite my finger. He's going to sleep, he's just shutting his eyes.
Oh, hello.
They're not happy with each other. Nope. It's a bit bright over there. Yeah, you don't smell it no more. I mean, that smell is bad. It's a doggo rabbit. They are really just big cats, aren't they? Yes, come here.
There's something on the other side of that one. I see it moving.
Yeah, there's more. A lot more.
There's one though.
Oh, I think they do. I think they can smell them. Yep.
Why?
Because you got my picnic.
Smile.
Muscly, aren't they?
Just chilling, getting his back massage.
Actually is. Yes.
I'm eating my lettuce.
What is this? Oh, it's his lettuce.
It is lettuce.
He's just chilling. It's also a bit chilly up there. I think they jump into it like a massive diving board of swimming pool. Yeah. Slam dunk on the door. I don't know how we get in. I mean, this is a bit. Oh, it's lovely and warm. I've steamed up. My glasses are all steamed up. It's very hot in the butterfly house. That's a big one. My God, that's big. I mean, it's trying to kill it. Stop. This one's just eating the fruit. I want it to open up. My God, it's colourful. Seeing the size of this one though, I mean like... I should say one that I made my head to go.
I think it's his, I think it is.
They're massive. I mean, you're in the wrong bit, this is for the butterflies.
Oh,
there's just a little bird. Looks like being at Pets at Home. You can go away. He's just munching along. You stuck, mate. Go on, you can do it.
So close, yes. Yeah.
Gamma, the rabbit.
Like big dogs.
You got an itch?
You wanna come here? Happy with your own grass? Cool, cool.
Hi. You alright there?
Hi.
Your teeth need some work.
I like how they chew. Yum, 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 yum.
You're recording it, aren't you?
Huh?
Alpaca lunch for you.
Yum, yum, yum. Hi. You there.
Jack, I don't know which one is the real zebra, which one's you?
Hey, Mr. Zebra. Massive. Hi. You can't quite see how big it is, even on the video. He's making his bed.
You're making his bed.
You're sad.
Why? Actually, he is.
Right, you go that side.
Oh, yeah.
Let go now, baby.
What are you doing?
Hey, okay. A nice cuddle. Brandon, nice
look.
Daddy.
Look.
He's taking all the hay. Oh, I'll
take my hay.
That's a big bundle
of hay. I mean, you dropped a lot of that.
You're
lighting it. Where's
the spoon? This is my
deal. Oh, yeah. Is it Taylor's little grabber?
Yeah. I think it was strong enough for some reason.
Lemur.
Not the bushes, are they?
Hey. Your little bank thief. Hey there, lemur.
Maybe some berries. Oh. Oh. I love when they're better.
You're building the tree.
Oh my god, I can't tell the difference. I mean, I never thought they were as big as that.
I don't know what I thought they were, but not like that.
I mean, that's like, he's got to be 12, 13 foot tall nearly. He's having a bath. Oh my god, giraffes. I mean, they smell like some foul, but...
Photo bubbles. Yeah.
There's no more food in there. Oh shit. There is food. He's not sure about the weather.
No, what?
Little dead skinny necks.
And he's gone outside.
No. But I heard something.
The more you can see the closer.
Should we go and see some more animals? Should we go and see some more animals?
They look fluffy. Imagine they're quite tough skinned.
Must be kind of like a cow.
Yeah. They look about the same texture.
Look at that one's there. That looks really better.
The one eating in the corner?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen that. You need to stop staring down at your phone all the time. You're going to get a crick neck.
Mr. I have the
map. It's your smile. You're scaring him off with all your bloody hiccup in. Come
on. I like it when you look at the door like this.
Oh shit, I'm stuck.
Okay. It took my sunglasses off my head. I mean, thanks. Thanks for helping. How good.
Oh look, lots of birds. Bird things. Ooh, they're colourful. Seen the pink one over there? You've gone bold on top with a bit of white around the back. Ooh, that's a pink one.
I don't like that water.
I don't want to get wet feet.
You might have noticed already that our penguins were all lined up. They know exactly what time every day they get fed. They do this 364 days a year, twice a day, every day. So they know the drill. Can tell apart by sight. My favourite penguin is probably Pip. So Pip has a very thick yellow, solid yellow armband on her wing. And Pip is 26 years old. She is the oldest of our penguins. So in human years, you're putting her at about 90 years old. So she is brilliant, she is. She's like one of those lovely little old ladies you just see pottering about. But she's great, because she's usually one of the first ones out. She's always hungry, because she knows the drill. They're a lazy lot, that lot. So they'll just wait until the gate is opened for them before they come on in. These are found in the southern hemisphere. There is a guy. As if you're a shark and you're swimming along and there is a penguin.
Camouflage. It's camouflage.
And they don't have to go out looking for a nest material. All kinds of chemicals and nutrients in it that are fantastic for fertilising crops. Now we realised this in 2017, and this is what's led to their decline. Because even though...
Hey Alicia.
Thank you
very much for listening.
In the meantime,
the next one. Look, baby, a ring thing.
Oh, look,
she's got a little bag. Look,
she's
got a bag there. There?
Yeah.
Oh, look, she's cuddling it.
Oh. She feels like when she turns toward us and then she's like, put her on there.
I think it's slappy something.
It's probably... What wraps it round it?
Yeah.
Might be balancing.
I like just sticking his tail out.
Just using it to balance?
That's what I mean.
Hey there, you. Classic. Right up there.
What about, mate?
I think they're only cubs, aren't they?
Yeah, they do
camouflage. I mean, it blends in quite well. Baby elephant. Well, we have fun at the zoo. Oh, it's not even there.